You know, actually, I got to see this show in Montreal. I got a sneak peek when I went to see it, and it is an absolutely stunning show. I'm so excited for everyone to see it here. So the beautiful thing about this show, it's not just acrobatics. It's actually got a whole story. So there's a maestro and his friend, and it really feels like a carnival. And the beautiful thing is you feel very immersed in the show. And there's a little minx who's his sort of, she's trying to steal his hat the whole time. So it's really cute. It's a very cute story. Hi.
Is this your first time? This is my first time in Mumbai, but it's also theirs. I've seen Cirque du Soleil in Las Vegas in 2010, I think. And it was the most brilliant performance I witnessed. They did all these things coming out of the water and jumping out of the skies. And I remember I was the last person in the auditorium because I wanted to go and check in the water if they're still inside. I don't think this is the same because it's called Bazaar, and I'm sure it's, you know, modified to the way it is in Mumbai. But they're going to be fantastic. So they're going to be fabulous. So they're going to be absolutely fabulous. I'm sure it'll be different. It'll be suited to more. I'm looking for more color and more vibrancy because it's our country. But it'll be good.
Yes, it is. And I'm extremely excited because it is the iconic Cirque du Soleil, which, you know, is so world famous. And I'm just being, you know, reminded of my days in college when I did a musical called Cats by Andrew Lloyd Webber, which is a little quintessential of what they must be doing, of course. But yeah, this is something which is going to be a huge inspiration for me as a performer because I'm found on stage all the time. I do live shows, you know, all over the world, and this is going to be great inspiration for me.
No, we actually saw it in Las Vegas. Very excited. I mean, being theater actors for the last 20 odd years, I think there's nothing better than coming back to the theater.
We haven't seen this edition, so
yeah,
fun.
It's always interesting. Yeah.
Yes, it is, and I'm super excited to go watch the show. I've been every time I'm traveling and I know there's a show going on, I've always unfortunately missed it. So now that it's finally in our city, and you know, it's such an amazing show, I just can't wait to go in and watch it. The entire show. I love gymnastics myself. I'm not even probably 1% of what they are, but it's very inspiring, and I'm super excited to see it. Thank you. Oh ho, yeah, sick, yeah. Bus, lifetime of happiness, and congratulations to both of them.
बहुत, in fact, ये मेरा तीसरा show है Cirque du Soleil team के साथ. दो पहले देख चुकी हूँ, so I'm very excited. आज भी देख रही हूँ, 23 को वापस देख रही हूँ, so I'm hoping to watch a great show. Oh, this is Olympic level gymnastics, really. Whatever I've seen before, I've seen Zaya and I've seen at the Bellagio, so I'm expecting, I mean, it's a Cirque du Soleil team, so I'm expecting to see some fantastic art, really, in terms of gymnastics and the music, and it's sort of a play format, so I'm, and the little Indian connect to it, so that'll be quite exciting. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Bye.
Hi. Yes, it is my first time, and I'm super excited because, I mean, it is a well-known show for years, and I've been looking forward, and I'm super excited. Thank you.
ज़िंदगी सर्कस ही तो है तो सबसे ज़्यादा वही इन्जॉय करते हैं. वी लिव सर्कस एवरी डे. लेकिन ये वो सर्कस है और ये वो सर्कस जो हम फॉलो करते हैं, देखते हैं, कॉपी करते हैं, आज हमको लाइव देखने मिलेगा. सो इट्स फैंटास्टिक टू हैव Cirque du Soleil इन बॉम्बे. नो, आई हैव सीन इट बिफोर, बट इट्स गोइंग टू बी द फर्स्ट टाइम इन इंडिया, विच इज़ व्हाट इज़ एक्सप्लिसिट अबाउट. Very excited to see something live that we've been copying for too long now. ऐसे इंसान से पूछ रहे हो जिसकी शादी की कोई उम्मीद नहीं है. तो लेकिन ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट रणवीर दीपिका. आई होप एंड विश यू ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट. गॉड ब्लेस यू एंड हैव अ वंडरफुली मैरिड लाइफ. थैंक यू.
हाँ जी, बचपने में मैं सर्कस देखता था. हमारे रेक्लेमेशन ग्राउंड पे सर्कस होता था, तो वी टू गो फॉर सर्कस. हम इंदौर में भी जाते थे सर्कस के लिए, काफ़ी देखे हैं सर्कस बचपने में. उसके बाद तो फिर ऑलमोस्ट सर्कस ऑल ओवर बंदी जैसा हो गया, बहुत ही कम देखने मिलता था. तो दिस इज़ अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी. आई एम क्वाइट एक्साइटेड. ऑब्वियसली दिस इज़ अ वर्ल्ड फेमस शो, एंड यू नो आई हैव बीन इन्वाइटेड बाई मोनिशा फ्रॉम बुक माई शो, एंड आई एम सो एक्साइटेड दैट आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दिस इवनिंग. यस. वही कि बचपने में इट वॉज टू बी अ बिग थिंग कि सर्कस पे हम जाते थे फैमिली के साथ, तो अच्छा लगता था। तो सारे मतलब जो स्टंट्स वगैरह हम देखते थे, जानवर देखते थे, तो वो अच्छा लगता था। तो यू नो मे बी दिस टाइम आई डोंट नो, आई रियली डोंट नो व्हाट टू एक्सपेक्ट आउट ऑफ दिस, बट इट बी ग्रेट आई एम श्योर। या कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन्स टू रणवीर एंड दीपिका, या thank you. It is you've seen
I've
it before.
I watched two of their shows in Las Vegas earlier.
Yeah,
I've watched two of the shows of Cirque du Soleil in Las Vegas earlier. One was La Rev, one was Ka, and they were superb. Since then I'm a huge fan of Cirque du Soleil, and this is another chance now that I'm getting. And I always wanted him to watch one of these, and Bazaar is premiering in India and I'm so excited. The entire concept.
The whole concept, I think it's the biggest, if I'm not mistaken, it's the biggest production theatrical in the world. So heard so much. Las Vegas seems very far. So now that they've come here, really excited that it's one of the best circus that you can watch in the world.
It's a paradise of an experience. It's flawless. It's beautiful.
Yeah, it is flawless, right? So with the 2-minute trailer, you get goosebumps, right? So I can't imagine what it'll be sitting in front, one of the front rows and experiencing it. Yes, we do. I hope so. Yeah. We're done.
Bachpan ka, I remember it was all about
Jadugar
lions.
Shankar. Jadugar Shankar is our bachpan ka.
Yeah, it was about magicians and lions.
Yeah.
But now it's another level altogether. It's a huge symphony of...
It's creativity, talent, technology, everything put together with a lot of hard work, I believe. So, yeah.
So happy for both of them.
Yeah, they make an awesome pair. Yeah, it's fab, and they're doing it in one of the most exotic places. George Clooney got married there. We were reading in Bombay Times the other day. It's a fabulous place, and I wish them all the very best.
And I'm a fan of love stories, and they make such a beautiful fairy tale couple.
आप बचपन में सबने सर्कस देखा होगा, हमने भी देखा था. और आई थिंक बहुत बहुत सालों के बाद द आइडिया ऑफ बीइंग एट अ सर्कस इज जस्ट सो एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी. मतलब इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग और हम सब वेट कर रहे हैं बहुत ईगरली कि क्या होने वाला है. और ख़ास करके क्योंकि इस सर्कस के अंदर इंडियन एलिमेंट है, तो ये बहुत बड़ा ग्लोबल शो है. पर साथ साथ में चूँकि ये बॉम्बे में इसमें लोकल एलिमेंट्स भी हैं, तो हम देखना चाह रहे हैं कि क्या होने वाला है. मेरे ख्याल में तो इनका ना वो डिस्टिंक्शन ख़त्म हो गया है कि आप सोशल मीडिया पे कब हैं और आप फिजिकल पे कब हैं. तो लोग ना बड़ी अच्छे से मैनेज कर पा रहे हैं. बट अर्जुन चौधरी की हिंदी मेरे से ज़्यादा अच्छी है. तो
एक चीज़ मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि आजकल के युवा जो हैं वो जैसे हैं आप जो कह रहे हैं ठीक है, लेकिन ये शो जो है ना, ये शो यहाँ पर आकर ही देखा जा सकता है और उसका जो सही मज़ा है यहाँ आके देखने में ही है. इस शो में ये खासियत है.
This is the world's biggest, most extravagant show, right? Sir, do you want to talk about, sir?
I think सबसे important चीज़ है कि ये एक global show है, तो इंडिया में पहली बार हो रहा है. और इसका जो quality है, इसका जो performance level है, वो बहुत ही high standard का है. तो पूरा जो audience है, I think उसके लिए बहुत ही exciting और interesting concept है ये. So इसके लिए because ग्लोबैलिटी हमारे बैंक में भी बहुत है, सिटी बैंक में, तो ग्लोबल चीज़ों को इंडिया में लाने का हमारा एक खास यू नो पर्पस है.
So, you know, lots of things. One is that I think all of us were completely blown away by how inspirational the story of Cirque itself is, right? So, a group of artists that take their art to this level is just absolutely phenomenal. And the second thing is that, as Sharad said, globality is a big theme for us. So we want to connect with global issues and entertainment. But the third equally important thing is that we do want to move from the product paradigm to the experiential paradigm. We want our clients to experience the best that there is. And this was the best, one of the best ways to do it, especially this long period, festival season. People can come with their children, families. So there's a whole lot of experiential element to it, which is very attractive for us.